East West Bank, in partnership with Visa, launches a new tap-to-pay app allowing contactless transactions. The app, called East West Pay, works by linking the bank's Visa credit card to Android smartphones. The users then can simply tap their phones on a merchant's point of terminal sale to pay, dropping the need for physical credit cards and making purchases. East West Bank assures its customers mechanisms are in place to prevent fraud in the app.
Yung wallet, small amounts yon. But in this case, you have the resources that you have for the credit. People will go cashless, they will go contactless, and in this case, cardless, but want to benefit still from the ability to charge to a credit account, and more importantly, the benefits of the points.
When you use your credit card, all your details are there. You don't want anyone knowing your card number. So what it does with EWPay is it tokenizes. It uses a different number whenever you transact, and that number, no one can reuse it again.